must see Judge Cleric on a matter of the utmost urgency. Please, stand aside.
Our Immaculate Lady does not wish to be disturbed, Pieta.
This sickness, this corruption, spreading across the kingdom is out of control, and our efforts to cleanse it have devolved into callous butchery. People, including our own brothers and sisters, are suffering and dying.
We speak for Judge Cleric, Pieta. Should she have need of you, you will be summoned. As for those who fall victim to the corruption, perhaps they are merely proving their souls to be undeserving of salvation. After all,
as you bless these flowers with your radiance and help them flourish, so too bless me, so I may help all of my loyal brothers and sisters flourish and continue to prove myself worthy of their faith. This land has known much darkness, but together, with hope and devotion in our hearts, we will not only stand ever vigilant in its defense, but guide its ascent into your loving light. Anyone. I've tried for so long and in so many ways to make these people see that what I do is what's best not just for this kingdom, but the whole world. I know Adia and the Rogar better than anyone. And they have the temerity to question me, to condemn my actions. I wonder what you'd say to me now if you could. I miss your wise counsel. But your presence still brings me strength, and that's what I need now. The strength to do what must be done. I will protect them, even if it has to be from themselves. Aberrant child, you will know peace.
Thank you.
I will incinerate your soul with holy fire for this profanation.
Make your cut, Ermengarde.
Oh!